basically all I'm saying until now is to get the opportunity to come and film the 787 for the videographers. Photographers can take still pictures. It's an absolutely gorgeous airplane. It's designed by Air India. Colors and everything inside is by Air India, and it's airplane ready to go into service. We flew from Seattle to Delhi nonstop for just under 14 hours, and it was a beautiful flight. And then we flew yesterday to Shamshabad first, and then we came to Begumpet. And we're going to go back from here to Delhi and again nonstop back to Seattle at the end of this show. So with that, I'm going to start talking about our presentation. So if you'll go to the next slide. So the worldwide, our forecast today is that world will need in the next 20 years about 33,500 new airplanes valued at $4 trillion. That's for the whole world, okay? And what it shows, and we'll give you copies of this presentation, that dominant part of that is the 737 type airplane, followed by the 787, 777 type aircraft, and the dollar values of them are almost equal, and that's what this chart shows. Go to the next one. And the market is becoming bigger and bigger in Asia Pacific. This is the region where the growth is coming. This is the region where future is looking better compared to US, which is doing slightly better, but still not doing that great. The GDP growth is still about 2%. If you look at where the traffic is growing the fastest, it's right here in India. Because India is showing on a 20% level the 8% growth, and that is the highest growth anywhere in the world. You can see North America is growing slow, but it's from a large base. However, from the smaller base, India is growing rapidly, and we think for the next foreseeable future, India will still be the largest growth in the world, despite the problems we are facing in fuel, despite the problems we are facing in terms of capacity. Next. And so what is our forecast for India? This is not new data, but I just want to repeat it. Of that $4 trillion and 33,500 aircraft, India will account for $150 billion, which is almost about 4%. And this is what I said in my talk this morning during the inaugural. India will need about 1,320 airplanes. 81% of those are going to be 737s, A320s, because that's the dominant market.